In this quick video, I will show you how to select multiple files on your Android phone. It can be photos, videos, or any other types of files. So let's get started. On Android phone, if you go to your albums and then try to select files, you find it very hard because you can't select multiple files by just holding your finger on them. The only way is to do it manually by holding one and then keep touching the other ones. Or you could touch these three dots and then select all. But you don't have any options to select only, for example, 30 photos. So the trick is to use your Files app. In the Files app, you could navigate to your photos or any other file that you want to select. In here, I go to a folder in my downloads folder called temp that I've created just for this video. And here, you could change how you want to view the files. I suggest you to change it so that you view the files in a row. Again, if you hold your finger on one, then you select one of the files and then you can keep touching and selecting more files. However, you could do other way around. You could hold your finger and then scroll down as much as you want, and you can see as you're scrolling how many photos or files are selected. And if you scroll back up again with your finger still on the screen, you could deselect the ones that you don't want to be selected. And then as soon as you finish selecting, you can see the delete icon appearing, so you could easily touch on delete and delete the selected files. If you want to select all the files in this folder, you could touch these three dots again and touch on select all to select all the files. And I go to the root directory of this folder, and I also delete this folder by simply selecting the folder and then touching on delete.